presentation for our freshman football team this evening. In honor of their first home game as the Desert Ridge Jaguar, the freshman boys are being presented with the United States flag in honor of U.S. Navy Second Class Petty Officer Joseph Hernandez Sr., father of freshman football player Jonathan Hernandez. This flag was flown in a Kuwaiti combat zone and is being dedicated by certificate to the Desert Ridge freshman football team. This flag represents the fighting spirit of our U.S. forces and the tried and true U.S. Navy core values of honor, courage, and commitment. We assure that all of our freshman Jaguars will carry with them the same spirit and values that this flag represents, both on and off the field. So we'd like to present this flag, a certificate to the 2010 Desert Ridge freshman football team, with a small reminder of those that have gone before us to defend our freedom and democracy around the world. And if you'd all please rise now for the national anthem.